appropriate. So like puppy mounting, counter surfing, obviously you stick his head right on the counter. So here you see that puppy now, you're just chewing on me, chewing on the leash. That'll be mean, just he doesn't know it's not okay. And then pulling on the leash a little bit. Oh, we're gonna jump. Are we gonna jump? Yeah, so I'm just a little bit of jumping. That needs some exposure, socializing, stability with his obedience, and then, like I said, definitely work on those car manners. So that's what you will do for me on the day of drop off. Cedar, can you come? Cedar, come. Cedar, come. There we go, bud. There we go. So we definitely need to clean up that recall because then we'll be able to trust him off leash. They have a bunch of land, and right now, if he sees like a deer, he'll get roadside, want to chase and stuff like that. So definitely need to work on that recall. Cedar, come. Oh, that was better. There we go. Can you sit? Can you sit? I didn't have to sit. You were taller than me.
Yes, you are.
Oh my goodness. This is insane. Can you sit? Can you sit? See, you sit? Oh, there we go. Good sit. Can you lay down? This is what you were doing. This is crazy. This is crazy. Can you lay down? Can you lay down? No? All right, we've got place. See, can you place? Maybe.